And Corpus Christi police saying the weather likely to blame for another crash that happened today. This one when a truck swerved off the road, hitting a utility pole on Morgan and Port Avenue right in front of Bonilla Plaza. Officials took precautions in the event that a wire from the damaged pole was live. AAP arrived shortly after to begin repairs. There were no injuries reported, but the driver was given citations. Power has been restored to that area.